Good morning, Central. Today is Monday, January 29th, 2024. Rise for pledge now.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Starting Monday, February 5th, we are hosting a Spirit Week to be capped off with a pep rally on Friday. Each day is shown here. Take note. Each day, the four admins will have 10 regular-sized candy bars to pass out. They will be handing them to the students they feel are best dressed for Spirit Day. That is 40 candy bars a day, 200 for the week. The best dressed get candy.
Attention all Fellowship of Christian Athletes students. Our first club meeting of the semester is Tuesday, January 30th, during second period reconnect. We are getting your e-hall passes ready. We will meet weekly and cannot wait to meet you all.
Have you ever looked at an ice sculpture and wondered, how was it made? Did you ever think it would be fun to carve one? Artisan Ice Sculptures will be offering an opportunity for 30 of our students to carve an ice sculpture. To be eligible, you must be currently enrolled or have taken a 3D arts class, ceramics, or design crafts. Scan the QR code and tell us why you want to participate in this unique ice adventure. You'll be notified by Mrs. Olson if you are selected. The QR code can also be found on the CCHS website.
The next hosted meeting will be on Tuesday, January 23rd, after school in Ms. Townley's classroom. We will plan on starting by 2:30 and will end around 3:15. A representative from Atrium Health's Rise Success program will be here, so please plan to attend. We look forward to seeing you there.
DECA will be selling delicious Krispy Kreme donuts by the dozen from now until January 31st to help our students on their journey to the state competition. Each box of a dozen donuts will be $15, and half of the profits will go back to DECA. If you're interested in ordering a box, please see either Mrs. Walker in room 144 or Mr. Finn in room 404.
Attention all current and future hopeful members of Fellowship of Christian Athletes. Please fill out the Google form provided as soon as possible in order to get on the spring meeting roster and e-hall pass list from Ms. King. Our first meeting is coming up quickly, so we need your name and your second period teacher's name as soon as possible, please. If you have any questions, please ask Ms. Rebecca King, Club Advisor, or our club student leaders. You do not have to be an athlete to join, just someone interested in hearing encouragement of hope, community, and enjoying great fellowship.
Do you want to be part of an award-winning marching band here at Central? Interested in dance or flag spinning? Come to CCHS's Band and Spin Dance Camp starting February 2nd from 2:30 to 7:30. Camps run every other week until. For more information, please see Mr. Adams in the band room or email him at joshua.adams@cabarrus.k12.nc.edu.
Today's lunch will be veggie burger, macaroni and cheese, strawberries and cream parfait, and a large garden salad. The weather for today will be cloudy with showers, with a high of 60 and a low of 40, and a 24% chance of rain.
SAT word of day is hydraulic, which is the process of continuous circulation in the water in the Earth's atmosphere. Synonyms include hydrology and water cycle. A proper hydraulical study is required for models to be made.
Joke of the day. I told my carpenter I didn't want carpet on my stairs.
Really?
He just gave me a blank stare.
Putin would love that.
Thank you
for watching.